This is a brand new instrument I've got, tenor banjo. So this is the first attempt. In these days of indigestion, it's oftentimes a question as to what to eat and what to leave alone. For each microbe and bacillus has a different way to kill us, and in time they all will claim us for their own. There are germs of every kind in any food that you can find in the market or upon the bill of fare. Drinking water's just as risky as the so-called deadly whiskey, and it's often a mistake to breathe the air. For some little bug is gonna find you someday. Some little bug will creep behind you someday. Then he'll send for his bug friends, and all your trouble ends. For some little bug is gonna find you someday. The inviting green cucumber, it's most everybody's number, while a green corn has a system of its own. Though the radish seems nutritious, its behavior is quite vicious, and a doctor will be coming to your home. Eating lobster cooked or plain is only flooding with tomato, while an oyster sometimes has a lot to say. But those clams we eat in chowder make the angels sing the louder, for they know that we'll be with them right away. When cold storage vaults a visit, I can only say, what is it makes poor mortals fill their systems with such stuff? Now for breakfast, prunes are dandy, if a stomach pump is handy, and your doctor can be found quite soon enough. Eat a plate of fine pig's knuckles, and a headstone cocker chuckles, while a grave digger makes a note upon his cuff. Eat that lovely red bologna, and you'll wear a mud kimono as your relatives start scrapping about your stuff. For some little bug is gonna find you someday. Some little bug will creep behind you someday. Eating juicy sliced pineapple makes the sexton dust the chapel. For some little bug is gonna find you someday. All those crazy foods they mix will float us across the river Styx, all the stardust climbing up the Milky Way. And the meals they eat in courses mean a hearse and two black horses. So before a meal some people always pray. Luscious grapes predepend ascites, and the juice leads to gastritis, so there's only death to greet us either way. And fried liver's nice, but mind you, friends will soon ride slow behind you, and the papers, they will have nice things to say. For some little bug is going to find you someday. Some little bug will creep behind you someday. Eat some saucy caustic chili on your breast, the place a lily. some little bug is gonna find you some.